Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Project 944. As you can see, back in the shop with Project 944 in here. And if you watch today's video to the end, you will see why we've got it back in the shop and what we're gonna have to do. So in today's video, is actually the first time of taking this car out to the track. And unfortunately had a bit of an issue on session two. So stay tuned, watch the video, and you'll see what happens. So at this point, I'm a couple laps into session number two and starting to feel pretty good, getting a better handle on the car's handling and just how far I can take it through the corners. As I come onto the back straight, I start accelerating down the back straight, which is the longest straight at High Plains. And right here, I go to grab fourth gear and it will not go into gear. No matter what I'm doing, I cannot get it into a gear. So I pull over to the inside, get out of the way, out of the racing line. At this point, I don't know what's going on, so I don't know if I'm dumping fluid or anything on the track. So pull off into the cutoff for the short part of the track and try to figure out what's going on.
Lose a gear?
That's probably clutch.